Have you ever looked up at the moon in the daytime and it looks like it's peeking through the atmosphere as if it's not 239,000 miles away? Well, I have, and it bothers me. And when I look up and see the shadow side of the moon, and there's not even a shade difference from the rest of the sky, that's not the way it should be. It should at least be one shade different in the shadow area. So it's not 239,000 miles away, I know that. So I decided to conduct a little experiment, and I took the face of a clock, excuse me, and painted a simulation of a moon on there. So it's transparent somewhat, and decided I'd take that and dip it in blue water and black water. I made two videos of the phases of the moon, and they're on the end of this. They're fairly long, so you can skip on through them and take it and run with it if you like it. Take clips out of it, make your own videos, or do your own experiments. But maybe this will give you some ideas. This is what I think's happening, or something very, very similar. Good luck. I'm not saying this is the way it is, but this is the way I think it is.
This is my simulated moon phases.
The curve on this glass is way too concaved, but if it was less, it would work a lot better for showing the phases of the moon. Anyway, that's all I could find to use.
This goes on till about timestamp 6:30. So if you want to skip ahead to the nighttime sky. But I wanted to put all these clips in here in case somebody wants to cut them out and use them for another video. So I put all of it down. But yeah, timestamp 6:30 is the nighttime sky.
Thank you.
Simulated nighttime moon phase.
The curve on this glass is way too concaved, but if it was less, it would work a lot better for showing the phases of the moon. Anyway, that's all I could find to use.